Riders Radio Theater is on the air.
Yodel-ay-yo, it's the Riders on the radio. Come on, partner, saddle up and go. Get ready for the cowboy show. Yodel-ay, yodel-ay-yay. We've been working since the break of day. We've been doing it the cowboy way. And now it's time to play. We're gonna ride and rope and wrangle a tune. We're gonna hoot and holler and howl at the moon.
Saddle up, partners, and ride the airways once again with America's favorite cowboys, Riders in the Sky. Too slim a man, aging like fine cheese. Woody Paul, the king of the cowboy fiddlers. Joey, the cowpoke king. And Ranger Doug, the idol of American youth. This is Texas Big Spender inviting you to join us for a thrilling program of high yodeling adventure.
We're gonna ride and rope and wrangle a tune. We're gonna hoot and holler and howl at the moon.
Oh, oh, oh.
Yodel-ay-yo, every buckaret and buckaroo, there's a place around the fire for you, with Riders in the Sky. So come on and let's ride.
And now Riders Radio Theater presents the ongoing saga of the Cowboy Way. As faithful listeners will no doubt recall, Riders in the Sky are celebrating their Silver Jubilee, a quarter of a century on the trail, and congratulations are pouring in from everywhere. Here's one from High Sheriff Drywall.
Howdy, boys. I'm so sorry I can't be there in person with you on the big 25-year celebration, but in honor of being with y'all for 25 years on the trail, I wrote a little song. It goes a little bit like this. 25 years in the saddle, I can't take much more. 25 years in the saddle, Lord, my butt is sore. I call it my sore butt. Maybe y'all can put it on your next record.
I think we just did.
Yes, and now here's one from the Riders' old camp cook, Side Meat.
Oh, boys, I've baked you a special 25-pound anniversary biscuit.
Oh, here it is, boys. Give me a hand here, Ranger Doug.
Look out!
Hey. Oh, no!
It's ruined.
Oh, that's terrible.
Maybe I can sell it to the Navy.
Time marches on, and now we have one from Cash Arbitrage, the president of the First Rational Bank of Tumbleweed Valley.
Gentlemen, it's come to my attention here at First Rational Bank, where we think we know what we're doing, that you're celebrating your 25th anniversary. Congratulations! Oh, and a footnote. Thanks to a technicality in the tax code recently enacted by our new Congress, our armed agents will be at your ranch tomorrow at 4 p.m. to foreclose on your mortgage. Have a nice day.
Looks like we've got another 25 years of work ahead of us, boys.
Here's one from Sergeant Dudley of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
Hello, eh? I'm taking time out from our national sport of beaver flipping to wish you all the best, right, Udon King?
Right.
And finally comes one from two denizens of the dark side from deep in the back room of the Dry Gulch Saloon.
25 years of Riders in the Sky, Charlie.
Right, Slocum.
Yeah, it kind of makes me sick.
Yeah.
I can only imagine what life would have been like without Riders in the Sky around. Boy, we'd be rich, Charlie.
Yeah.
We'd run the world, you know that?
Yeah?
Just use your imagination and think about it, Charlie.
What?
Your imagination, use it.
Huh? What's that?
You know, your brain power, Charlie.
What?
Charlie, yeah. Do you ever use words longer than one syllable? I wonder if Ranger Doug knows what it's like to work with an idiot for 25 years.
Gosh, do you, Ranger Doug?
Yeah, Ranger Doug, do you know what it's like to work with an idiot for a quarter of a century?
Yeah, do you?
Yeah, do you?
Yeah, do you?
Yeah, do you, Ranger Doug?
Yes, I do.
And that concludes this exciting episode of Riders Radio Theater. Tune in next time when we begin an exciting new adventure entitled 50 Big Ones on the Trail of the Golden Goose. And now, here again are Riders in the Sky.
Thank you, Texas Bix Bender. It's been a great 25-year trail ride, but new horizons wait for us. Time to saddle up our ponies and ride into the sunset. Speaking for Woody Paul, for Too Slim, for Joey the Cow Polka King, this is Ranger Doug, idol of American youth, saying from all of us to all of you.
So long, saddle pals.
It's been so good to see you.
Farewell, saddle pals.
Really hate to leave you. Keep those faces smiling around your home corral.
So until we meet again, goodbye, saddle pal.
This has been a Mammoth Radio Pictures production, taped live in the Tumbleweed Valley Theater of the Mind.